Tell me this is all for nothing. I can only tell you one thing. On the nights you feel outnumbered, maybe I'll be out there somewhere.
Good day, sir. My name is Nicole Andre Borrello from BSCE 1F, and I'm one of her students in Physics 124. So today's topic is all about linear momentum. And here's the sample problem. A 72.3 kilograms man runs with a speed of 3.13 meters per second in the positive x direction. What is the man's momentum vector? So, ang gagawin natin is hahanapin natin yung man's momentum. So, ang formula ng momentum is P is equal to M times B. And yung M natin is yung 72.3 kilograms man, and yung ating velocity is yung 3.13 meter per second. So, momentum is equal to 72.3 kilograms times natin sa 3.13 meter per second, and this is equal to 226 kilograms meter per second square. So ito na yung momentum ng man. And that's all. Thank you.